the photographer Nan Goldin.
She's a major name in the art world. But she was taking on one of the most powerful families.
The Sackler family were responsible for the opioid epidemic.
All the museums need to stop taking money from these corrupt, evil bastards.
No longer! No longer!